Satyam Tolani. I am the chairman of Pragya Group. I am here to introduce you about our new innovative product, that is a tube filling machine. First of all, I would like to tell you what is tube filling and what is thin point, so that it is better to understand before the description of the machine. As you know, this is a thin tube, this is a tube, and with one mold is spirally trimmed, thin tube, wrapped down the tube so as to increase the heat transfer area of this tube. Then this tube is used for the making radiators and heat exchangers like this. This is one of the typical examples. All the tubes are bundled in a frame and made together with a radiator. This radiator is used for the various applications, that is the heating of the air or cooling of the air or heating of the oil or cooling of the oil. Two different media are used, say for particular physics process. This is a modular steam radiator. You can go on adding the module. This is a 4-inch module. You can go on adding the module depending on the requirement of heat transfer area required. In this particular case, this is a steam inlet, this is a steam radiator to heat the air. This is a steam inlet. On the other side, there is a condensate outlet. And condensate will come out from that end. And that steam will heat the tube. These are the tubes, as I told you, this is the thin tube. And from one side, you send the cold air to blower, and other side, you get the hot air for the tire. So this is a conversion of cold air to hot air for tire for cooler purpose. This is one of the typical examples. The reverse way, you can also use it for cooling the oil. Suppose there is a hot oil, hot hydraulic oil or vegetable oil, you just send the oil from this port and get the cool oil from that port, and all the heat of the oil will be carried away by two blowers. That is, one is here, that is a FD blower, which sends the cold air, and other side you get the hot air, and the oil is cooled. So this is the reverse application of this radiator. Now I am going to describe you about the tube filling machine. As you can see, this is a tube fill. One more application I would like to tell you, that is a thin point. Suppose you remove this thin from the tube, it becomes a thin point. Please give me the thin point. This is a thin point. As you can see, the core is hollow. And you can use this way, particularly in case of the electrical heaters or any other application where the bent tube is required. So you can just put this coil over the element, and the surface area of that element is increased so as to heat transfer from the heater to the atmosphere or whatever is the application. Now I would like to tell you about the machine. Now this is a tube filling machine. We have made it in various modules. This is a feeding module. As you can see, there is a strip spool which can be set here for feeding purpose. These are the locking bars, and you can keep the spool. This is a spool of the strip. This is a, in this particular case, this is a galvanized MS strip of PRCA quality. Now this spool feeds the strip to this corrugation module. This is a corrugation module. Just put it. Just a minute. And now the strip is ready for the filling of the tube. This is a strip guide arrangement. This is a die for particular size. So this is a filling module, and here it is an advancing module. You can call this also as a tensioner module. This is a machine where we can do the indefinite length of the tube continuous filling. From this is the feeding end of the machine. You can feed any length of the tube from this side, and other side you get the thin tube. Just put it. Say for example, we have got, this is a 4-meter tube. We is feeding from this side. Now as you can see, the tube end has come on this side. It has come to the discharge side. Now we, first of all, we would like to clamp this strip with the tube, either by clamp, either by tech welding, tech CO2 welding. Right now we are doing this operation with the clamping. Just clamp it. Now, as you can see, the machine is ready for the filling operation. This is a tube, this is a corrugated strip clamped with the tube, and it will be segmented even right now or at the later stage. Now, this is a strip by the end man. Now, if you start the machine, the filling will start. As you can see, this filling is in no problem. With this handle, you can change the pitch of the pin. Right now, it is 8 pins per inch. You can vary the pitch from 10 pins per inch to 2 pins per inch. You can also vary the speed depending on the tube size and pin size. This machine is suitable for thinning of the tube diameter minimum 10 mm and maximum 40 mm, and the strip width can be used minimum 5 mm to maximum 15 mm. Now as you can see, the filling is in progress. Now we can increase the speed. Just now increase the speed. Now you see, now as you can see, the machine speed is now increased. And now the production rate is about 1 meter per minute. This production rate is now 1 meter per minute. The tube size is 20 mm, the pin load is 40 mm, which is 8 pins per inch. You can reduce this pitch by 10 pins per inch and increase the pitch by 2 pins per inch also. Now we'll start the machine and we'll see the pain in the pitch. We'll stop. Now I'll rotate this knob to set the training. Yes. Now you can see, the pitch is now 4 pins per inch. I have changed the setting. The pitch is now 4 pins per inch. You can further increase the pitch by rotating this knob up to 2 pins per inch. And you can further reduce also up to 10 pins per inch. This is the way this machine operates, and you can get the production rate 1 meter per minute. Now I'd like to tell you more about this machine. This machine has got this variable AC frequency modulation system for varying the speed of the machine depending on the size of the tube, as well as for every size of the tube you are required to change this die set, one on this side, another on this side. These are the die sets available for different types of tube. The 10 mm, this is for the 14 mm, this is for the 20 mm, this is for the 30 mm, 35 mm and 40 mm. And these are the strip guide arrangements of 40, 35, 30, 20, 16 and 10 mm. These are the tools required for changing every time you require to change the size of the tube and size of the fin. One more thing I'd like to tell you. Inside this machine, there is a coupler module. Coupler module which connects this feeding module, this advancing module to the tension module through the propeller shaft. So this middle module is the coupler module. Now this machine is complete in all respects, and with the power of 2 horsepower AC motor, gear motor, which is fitted inside this. This particular machine is PTF 40, and the tube size you can use 10 mm to 40 mm. That's all, gentlemen. Thank you.